parents' house. But the heater's a-going. And pretty soon I won't be cold anyways from the cardio. So today, right now, we're going to be jogging in place. Starting the timer, it's going to start doing that too. So we're going to go from 60 seconds of, you can do step jacks or regular jacks. I'm just going to kind of mix them up with the jacks out myself. So we're going to do 60 seconds of jacks. And then 20 seconds, which I put it for 22 seconds, but 20 seconds of side kicks all to one side, 60 seconds of jacks, side kicks to the other side. Then we'll probably go for a jog again and start it all over again. So, just gonna kinda, we'll just kind of jog or run through the stuff for like the minute and then the 20 seconds, and then we'll start at the top again when we do that. So we're just gonna work through this. Get our 30 minutes of cardio, the body moving. Now next week, it is 2 days of 45 minutes and 2 days of 25 minutes. So, we'll do 45 on Monday, 25 on Tuesday, 45 on Thursday, and 25 on Friday. So, cardio for, and we'll have a little bit of cardio the other 2 days, but not as much. Okay, so we've got to do jacks. We're going to start those up now in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stepping it out at first. Or side jacks, I guess. That's what I'm doing. Side jacks. Step jacks. Into these, so burning it out. Burning out with arms, we're going just as much there with regular. You're just a stepping instead of jacking, taking out the impact. So, which I'm starting to think might be a good thing for me today. See how I feel as I get through these. I'll probably get in a few regular too. But this round, it's gonna get side jacking me again. That stretch in there. And then ready to get those kicks in. One, kick it. I'm ready to get back to those jacks again. Go. We'll kick it on the other side, and then we're going to go for a jog. Burning out the shoulders today, burning them out. You can be doing regular jacks if you want to. Don't have to be doing step like I am. Check it, check it, check it. Check it out. Side. Getting ready for those kicks. For a jog after this one. Jog it out. Go for a jog.
Oh, hi, Oakley. You got your blankie?
He's on his blankie. It was the Christmas blanket on for the couch. Christmas was over. It became the kitty's blanket. Drop it out, come on. We'll go for full blown run if you want to. Obviously, it's your decision. Whatever you wanna do, do it, do it, do it. Have fun with it. Head be for today. This week was 5 days of cardio. So we did it on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Okay, we're gonna be going into jacks after this in the weeks again. 20 seconds. We're gonna get back into those jacks again. Four, three, two, one. And pull it just a lot. Stop. Side first. Lean in. I'm gonna do that right. And step it. Come on. I'm gonna go slow. We get the speed in there. Come on. Come on. Push yourself just a little bit. Almost there. Kicking it to the right again. Four, three, two, one. Kick it. Be on guard. Come on. And back to jacks. Lazy. Get this case again. Three, two, one. Kick it. Your jog after this. Jog it out. What a life. What a life. Poor guy though, he has his nerve issues, but he gets this tweak in the side. He flops over and goes to town trying to get it cured. He's falling off of things. Everything. Hard part is his toes. If he's next to you and he doesn't, he can all scratch it. But he has no control, and so you gotta understand it. Two more seconds and we're gonna get back to those jacks again. And guess what? We are almost, not quite, but almost 10 minutes in. Almost 20 minutes more to go. Side to side. kicks. That's what I'm doing. Under 20 minutes left to go. Come on. Keep it moving. I'll tell you when we get to the 15 mark. Kicks in 3, 2, 1. Doing that. 10, 40, 10. Come on, keep it going. So doing this, what was your biggest challenge this last week? What was your biggest challenge? Kick it up. Going to jog after this one. Biggest challenge was one thing. Once I got started, I was fine, but the thought of 30 minutes nonstop, that was a challenge, but felt great getting it in and getting it done. Another challenge was I gave up on one glass of wine or two glasses, one, depending on what it was, of wine each night. I did have one last night. Then I can't sit up, we can in time to relax and jack it out, come on. So, gave it up, it was a bit of a challenge. I made some tea instead, and sleeping time tea, that is, relaxing tea, stress relief tea. And my hours have been crazy too, so it's been a challenge doing this here. Burning out the fumes. Stressed at the office. But I stayed away from the garbage. Stayed on track. Getting relaxed a little bit last night. Back up to it again today. for the jacks in 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, we're at 15 minutes. Halfway there. This takes that's your sign, huh? 4, 3, 2, 1. Get him up there, come on. Don't be lazy with those kicks. Get it up there. Let's go for a jog after this one again. Challenge this week. What did you do to overcome it? Or if you gave in, what are you going to do next week to overcome it? Get a plan. Seconds jogging. We're gonna try our jacks again after this one. Come on. Ready for the jacks. 4, 3, 2, 1. Triceps were yesterday, they were on Thursday. Oh, I'm feeling them today. So when you do these, it's like, okay, what part of my arms are hurting today? This is a good shoulder burn, but you use your other parts of your arms too. What's burning today? Side to side. Get ready for those kicks. 3, 2, 1. Side, jack it out. We're almost to 10. We'll finish this one and go to the side kicks again. We'll be at 10 minutes left. 20 down, 10 to go. Keep it moving. Come on. now. More to go. Kick it out. And move for jog. I'm now thinking it's hot in here. We had. Sorry about that. And I just got a little bug in the side of my mouth. Come on. Check it out. Ready for the jacks. Doing steps too, right? Waving those arms in the air like just okay. Get them going, get them going, get them going good. More rounds. I'll do this through to the jog, through one more time to the jog. We are round 18 of 22. It's round 19. So we do 20 of jacks, right side, 21 of jacks, left side, finishing it off with a jog for 22. It's finishing it just right. I was trying to figure out if I needed to tweak it so you didn't end with only one side. We're good. Mine is 170. Well, 169 dropped just after I looked. But come on. 176, 178. Push a little harder. And jack time. And you could have been doing regular jacks this whole time if you wanted to. I just, the thing said step jacks, and my body said I agree with you today. Getting my cardio in, being mindful of joint issues. My back was a little achy yesterday, so I don't want to jolt it too much. And I got other things going on today for core, and the circuit is going to be mixed with more. Actually, the circuit is mixed with core. That's the core right there. It's going to be fun. Side to side. Getting ready for those kicks. Two, one, go, four, kick it. Side sides, regular, kick it, jog it, done. This is round 21. One more to go, and that will be our jog. After the kicks, that is. The kicks for our rest. Come on, get it going. Get it in there. Time to be lazy. Time to push through. Keep it moving. Come on. Go for that finish line. Get ready for those kicks. Four, three, two, one. Kick it. Out. Come on. Final round. Go for a jog. Come on. Jog around. Hit it to the side. Get that body going. It's really getting warm in here. I'll have to check and see if I pushed it up too high. This is really getting warm in this house. Come on. Jog it out. Don't stop. Are your shoulders warm from all those jacks? How they feel? Yay! We did it! Alright. It's gonna be, but we still have 20 seconds to go, okay? Or 22 seconds, what it means. Keep it going. This is, I looked at it. How many calories did you burn? You have a watch that checks it. So I burned 246. little bit more of the time so I can get this cardio. Yep, 250. One. So doing it while I was counting it. Locking it out. Alright, let's do a stretch. Forward, backwards, push it down, pull it forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. To the ground, bring it down. That is in already. Push it back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Bringing it in. Push it up. Push it back. Other leg forward. Backwards. Finish it. Back. Draw the hips forward. Feel the calf. Feel the quad. One, two, three, four, five. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hands up, hands down, reel it in, push it back, glutes to the mat, and forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back. Up. Push it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tap it in. We got in there. We worked it out. We had some fun. We got it done.